Ouais. See you later, Gray Grayson. What? Is this a new thing, Demolisher Druid? Need to attack that, but just in case he's playing like Mark of the Wild or something, I want it to be weaker. Play Loth up there so he can't swipe. He's gonna have to run the 4/4 in. And then I get cleave value next turn, especially if he plays like Ancient of War, I can cleave and then execute, so it's like really huge. Unless he plays Loth up. Wow, that's even better actually. Hopefully he burns a silence, silencing the Sludge Belcher so I can play Karen. I'll play Karen regardless, but makes it a little bit safer. Actually, I could just coin Ysera, but I might have to execute something. Coin your Sarah. It is. He's got Innervate. Druids don't really, unless he runs Naturalized, doesn't have a way to deal with your Sarah. Oh wow, Faceless. Hmm.
I have no time for games.
That's kind of gross. I can top deck shields. I'd have to top deck shield block. Goddamn my luck. Wait.
What now?
If I faceless that and then Ysera awakens, I just steal Ysera back, right? This doesn't work, I'm gonna be embarrassed. Combo me now, potentially, if he runs the combo.
I see you. Where shall I strike?
I shall bring you rest.
Do not have combo, please. I still wasn't even 100% sure it would work. I was pretty sure because the way death rattles work.
I must safeguard your land.
I'm gonna save the Cruel Taskmaster for if he plays the Sunwalker back again.
Truth is my shield.